Now knowing that, I extend the corner of my eye before I draw on my wing. I also focus the wing out and up instead of just, you know, vertical.
Okay, it's my turn to try. As you can see with my eyes, I have this fold right here, so I think this eyeliner shape is gonna look really good. Okay, so down and out. Fill it. I flicked it out a little bit more, and then I'm gonna put it like that. Ta-da! I think I need a little bit more practice, but I really love how the eyeliner looks on my eyes.